Nézd a YouTube, hello mindenkinek, ez itt a Fiad Ronyász, és úgy gondoltam, hogy felveszek megint egy kis NBA 2K22-es játék videót. What's up YouTube, hi, it's your boy Ronyász, and this time I thought I record another NBA 2K22 gameplay video. Hát elnézést kérek, hogy nem jelentkeztem semmilyen videóval azóta, semmilyen kosaras videóval azóta, hogy a játékot kiadták, gondoltam várok még el, hát jobb lesz a teljesítménye a játéknak, és amíg lesz valamennyire, hát kicsit ütőképesebb csapatom. Sorry for that I haven't report, or how you say, check in with NBA 2K 22 video since its release. You know, I just waited for better performance of the game and to have a better team or punchable. How you say? You know, with a better team. Nos, hát gondoltam, hogy egy kis unlimited meccset fogok fölvenni. Farmolom az XP-t, remélhetőleg összejön a maradék, ami kell, hogy ebben a hónap, a szezonban legalább, hogy összejön, ami kell a KG-hez. Csak sajnos még elég sok kell, úgyhogy nem nagyon bízok benne. I thought I making a little unlimited video. Unlimited gameplay video. You know, I'm farming XP's to get KG in the season. Though I know it's really much XP that I still need, so I don't really trust that I will get KG. Ahogy Melót sem sikerült összeszednem az első szezonban, nem nagyon hiszek benne, hogy akár KG-t össze tudnám szedni ebben a szezonban. As I couldn't get Melo in the first season, I don't think I can get KG in this season. De annyi pozitívum, hogy most előrébb vagyok. Előző szezonban olyan 35. szintig tudtam eljutni, ebben a szezonban meg már a 37-ig eljutottam, és még van hát a 18 nap. Though the case is a bit better because in the first season I could reach about the 30th level, and this season I could get in to 37 already, and we have 18 day left from this season. Hát csak hogy mutassak valamit, hogy mit lehet még farmolni XP-t ebben a szezonban. Jelen állás szerint legalábbis. Just to know what XP, what can you farm for XP in this season. At least for the current standing, or how should I say it? Hát, van ugye a napi, amit minden nap tudsz farmolni. You have the daily that you can farm every day. Hát a szezon végéig itt vannak ezek az NBA prime time-osok, csak hát ez már drágább játékosokat kellene beszereznem, amiket egyelőre nem tudom, hogy, mert tényleg nagyon drágák kellene hozzá. You have these NBA prime times, what you can do, but I don't know how to do them, because or I mean I know how to do them, just you need players for this, what players are really expensive. And then here the left here no, és hát itt van a limited edition nek a maradéka, egy újabb pak, amit megjelentettek, csak hát ide is drága játékosok kellenének. And here is the, or here are the limited group limited groups, just you need expensive players to continue them. És hát itt vannak ezek a heti dolgok, amiket tudsz csinálni. Ezeket viszont tudom, és ezekért kapok draft jegyeket. And here are the weekly stuffs that you can farm, and I can do them. And you got the draft tickets for this. Oh, sorry. Itt a domination, picsába. a sticket, hát, hogy megint véletlenül elfolytottam balra, aztán kiléptem belőle. You know, I turned the stick to left and it exited from this menu, you know. Tehát vannak a domination meccsek, amiket még tudok csinálni. Hát ha jól számolom, még 14 meccs, amit tudok lejátszani, vagy 13. De mindjárt megszámolom gyorsan. Itt 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Hát akkor végül is osszámoltam. Tehát, so here are the domination matches that you can... de még egyszer megszámolom, nem... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, igen. So here are the domination matches, what I can still play, they are 14 match. És minden meccsért kapok 300 XP-t. And I get 300 XP for all of those matches. Hogy ezt beszorozzam, 14 meccs, az 4200 XP, ha jól számolok. Ja. So, to count the XP amount, what I get for them is 4200 XP. És még innen egy keveset tudok, azért, hogyha megcsinálom a NBA szízeseket, azzal be is lesz fejezve. Csak ahhoz kell még egy gyémánt NBA szízes játékos, amit mindenképpen meg tudok majd szerezni, csak el kell jutnom odáig a triple threat offline játékmódban. And here is, or here are the NBA series agendas, what I can still play and get the XP for them. Just I need to get a diamond player and be a series one diamond player, but I know I can get it. I just need to reach that level in triple threat offline. Itt még szerezhetek 2000 XP-t, ahogy látom. I can get I can still get 2000 the XP from here, as I see. És persze egy Signature Series 2-es csomagot is kaphatok, csak ahogy elnézem, nem deluxos. Tehát nem sok esélye van, hogy Signature Series 2-es játékos fog adni. And as I see, I can get a Signature Series 2 pack here. Just it's not deluxe, so I doubt that it will give me any Signature Series 2 player. Hogy mutassam is, a triple threat offline. Hát jelenleg én a 359. szint, ugye a 360. szinten tartok, vagy nem, 359, mert egy kell még a 360-hoz. So, I'm in the 359th level, because I need one more win to get to the 360. And then I will get a Dunktober pack. Just it's not deluxe, so I doubt that it will give me any Dunktober player. Szóval hát egyetlen egy meccs kell még menjenem a Dunktober packért, csak hát ez se deluxos, szóval kötve hiszem, hogy ez adna nekem Dunktober-es játékost. És ha jöttök idáig, az 415-ös szintig, amihez még 56 meccset kell nyernem, akkor kapok egy NBA Series 1, egy gyémánt NBA Series 1 játékost, ami lehet LeBron, lehet KD, lehet Giannis Antetokounmpo, vagy lehet Seth Curry. So here if I win 56 more matches, then I can get an NBA Series 1 diamond player from this pack, and that will as we know, that could be a Giannis or a LeBron, a KD or a Curry. És az a legvégén egy diamond lateral sparrow-t lehet Sprevel, vagy hogy mondják, lehet nyerni. And then at the top you can get a diamond lateral Sprevel, or how you say. Amit akartam itt a season week part week 2 part, tehát a második hét második részében tartok, és hát itt még kell egy unlimited match, meg egy Harrellnek, Montrez Harrellnek a kell még 14 lepattanó. I'm here at the week 2 part 2, and I need to play one more unlimited game and to get 14 rebounds with Montrezl Harrell. Tehát akkor játszunk is egy unlimited match-et. Legutóbb szerencsés voltam, éppen hogy, de meg tudtam nyerni. Az ellenfelem eléggé spammolta a hármasokat, viszont a legvégén be tudtam adni a sarokba a játékosomnak Pink Elisemnek a lastit, és vele meg tudtam dobni egy hármast, amivel meg is nyertem a meccset. Last time I was really lucky. My opponent has quite spammed the three pointers, but at the end I could win it because I could pass the ball to the corner for my pink diamond dailies, and I could shoot. Yes, I could shoot a three pointer there in at the corner, and that. And then I won that match with that three-pointer. So I was really lucky that time, last time. És amit látni lehet, egy Pink Diamond Gary Payton, Pink Diamond Gary Payton a jutalom, ha hát azt hiszem, hogy ha 12-t meg tud nyerni valaki egy húzamban. And as you can see, a pink diamond Gary Payton is the reward if you can win 12 in a row, if I can, if I understand it well, not sure. Kezdjük is el. Ja igen, csak hogy bemutassam a legjobb csapatomat, amit használok. Ezek a játékosok vannak most benne jelenleg. Just to show you my best lineup, currently these players I have in this pack, in this lineup, and I use now, and I will use this lineup for this match. Egy játékosnak szerződést kellett, hogy vegyek. Öt szerződést vettem, hogy tudjak lejátszani öt meccset. And I could, I had to buy, how you say? For that. Contract. I had to buy a contract for one of my player. I bought a 5 contract to be able to play 5 match with him. Oké, hát most már akkor talált is egy ellen... jó kis line-upja van! So it found me a line, an opponent, and oh my god, and he has a really good line-up. Neki már megvan KG! Hogy a fenébe tudta már összeszedni a 150 ezer XP? He already has KG, how the hell could he got the 150,000 XP already. Hát ez egy jó kérdés. That's a good question. Hát én nagyon irigy vagyok rá. I'm quite jealous for him. For that.
To Garnett. No good with a layup. Here's Ellis. Three-pointer.
Oh, that one doesn't. That's what.
Yeah, and the defense.
It was a
really
foolish thing.
I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line. Well, Anthony Davis helped rescuing the Lakers.
Utálom, amikor cserélnek. I hate when they changing matchup.
And a year after they got him, they're hoisting the Larry O'Brien trophy. And now with his new contract, he should help them compete for a long time to come. Hits the trifecta. Really good court awareness that time from Anthony Davis. Seeing the floor and making the right decision.
4-3. Én nem tudok semmit csinálni, ő viszont azt csinál, amit akar. I can't do nothing and he can do what he want. Oh my god. Ja, Istenem. This player really plays well.
They need to stay aggressive here. Build the lead up while they've got the chance. Don't waste this opportunity. A very sluggish start on offense. Four attempts with nothing to show for.
From deep three-point range.
Ah, let me go. Can't be true.
Up a goose egg, bagel this period. At this point, you have to run the offense through somebody else. I mean, that's your only choice. This is how unselfish Young is. When he sees an open teammate, he gets them the rock. To win the run. And Davis with the block. And it goes out of bounds.
Nem érdekel, nem fogom feladni. I don't care, I won't give it up.
They're amped up on D, contesting everything. Exactly, nothing easy. They're making them work just to get into their offense. Very disruptive so far. Second chance shot.
Half a point. 3 point. 3 point play opportunity. Hibával együtt ért egy zicser, tudtam dobni Abdul-Jabbarra. I could throw a layup with the foul with Abdul-Jabbar.
I just love the ball move. You got to applaud Trae Young's hustle out there on the floor.
Tehát az egy három pontos játék volt, so that was a 3-point game.
It's a 9-point spread. One place you really see Trae Young's work ethic shine through is on the offensive end of the floor with his assist numbers.
Yeah, Young does everything he can to create for his guys. He's a selfless player who wants everyone to get involved.
Oh,
he's
Emma.
Got real talent for problem-solving defenses and finding ways to get his guys good looks.
Ez lesz tényleg, ez a játék! Spangolni a hármast! Ennyit tudsz! So this is all? Spamming the 3 points? That's what all you got?
Forget about attempting the long range 3 to cut into that lead. Just attack the rim, my man.
Tényleg ennyi lesz tényleg! Spangolni a hármasokat! Ez a játék a játék, ennek a csókának.
The assist numbers certainly stand out. They've really
emphasized
ball movement here today. Clearly just an example of a different mindset between these teams.
Clock at 6. Wiggins with it. And Anthony picks him up defensively. Wiggins, no good. To the left wing. To the paint.
Gus!
It's intercepted. Pass to Johnson. Here's Silas. Back to Johnson. There's 57 seconds left in the first.
Me! Jaj, nem már! Jó, azt hittem. Ó, nem már!
To the inside. Here's Young. Nice finish, solid play all the way around. Young's got 5 now.
This has been just a dreadful start for them defensively. Not good at all. And to battle back, They've got to shore up the defense. I mean, there's no other way to come back from
Nem igaz.
Unless you play good defense.
Here's Mullen.
Ah.
That one's good and it's Young with the assist.
Na most éppen nem a hármasokat spammolja. Fogja még biztos. So, right, currently he doesn't spam the 3 points. Oh, sorry for the spit. But he will. Later, I know. Csak mondani kell, hogy már is 1-3-as. You just had to mention it and he shot a 3-pointer. Gyűlölöm a 3 pontos spammoló játékosokat. I hate all the 3-point spammers.
So far through one quarter, it's been a lopsided game. We'll see if that changes here in the second. And from what we've seen here from the home team, what's your take so far?
Well, it seems like they went in looking to do damage from long range, and they faced little resistance. And you know what? That's what happens when you establish your three-point game early. Puts the defense right up against it.
Pulls it.
Me! Úgy a nyakára arcába másztam, hogy ez hogy a fenébe tudta bedobni. I climbed all the way to his face. Really, so how could he got that point?
Substitutions for the away team. David Thompson.
Now Young. That's to Stoudemire. Here's Ellis. And that's going to be a travel.
You're not going to be perfect. For the most part, they've really taken care of the ball.
Megvan neki a pink Stoudemire is, azt mondjuk éppen én is meg fogom még tudni szerezni. Ahhoz csak a domination kell kivégeznem a NB75-ös részt. Ez egy domination. So he has the pink diamond Amare Stoudemire. I can get it too, just I need to finish the NB75. Domination. Just for that, I need to finish with one nine more match. Pass the goals, hogy tudjam játszani az NBA 75-ös domination, egy 9 meccset meg kell nyernem. Old time-ban.
And Ibaka is a fighter, someone who enjoys the physicality of the game and attacking defenses.
Garnett, no good. There's the drive.
Ellis is shot off.
Despite the miss, those are the kind of looks coaches hope to create.
Ibaka ugyan nálam az csak egy emetiszt játékos. De mégis nagyon jó védő, 90, nem is tudom hányas a blokkja, nagyon jó. Ibaka is just an assist player though. He has 90 whatever block, so it's a great defending player.
With the drive. Outside for Booker. To the middle. And the basket by Stoudemire.
Good court vision from Booker. He sees a wide open man and gets him the ball for an assist.
Ja, igen. Elnézést, ha néha kölyögök, de sajnos beteg vagyok. And please forgive me if I cough some time, but I'm sick, unfortunately.
Showing more aggression here in the second quarter, he's seeking contact and working himself to the line. And give them credit for making a more concerted effort to get to the line this quarter. Yeah, I like everything you said there, because when all else fails, if you can get to the strike, that's really a good way to change the momentum in the game, because you get points, and you also slow down the opponent, because the game isn't going up and down as much.
Down low. Ibaka.
Oh, Afana.
It's an even 3-on-3 break.
2 minutes remaining in the first half. 2 minutes.
1:56 left to play in the first half.
Ah, Mirnincs ott senki. Come on, why is not anyone there?
Defensively inside. Yeah, and that's four straight field goals now they've allowed from point blank range. Can't happen.
Failing to find a rhythm offensively.
Friss játékosok kellenek. Need some fresh players.
This is where you draw up some plays that are guaranteed to create some high percentage shots.
Both teams will make substitutions. Into the lane. Silas. Rebound collected by Anthony Davis. Here's Ellis. Here's Anthony. Uses the glass on the layup. Anthony's got seven.
That's been the story of their offense so far. Getting a number of looks from point blank range.
And the officials called goaltending.
Thanks. Köszi. Elég goaltending volt.
Just a man a second late.
We've got 120.
Belejött a lasztiba.
And they recover it to the wing, right side. Carter on the wing. Just fire.
Nah.
And the three-pointer goes. He's got five.
I mean, some good stuff out here. Five of their last six buckets have come off of nice passes. You know, he started slow, but now in the second quarter, he's finding his groove.
To the inside.
Az a pinkel is éppen nekem is megvan.
Here's Carter. Oh, rejected by Wiggins.
Nekem kezdő ötbe van.
Anticipating the shot. Sends it out with return to sender poster.
He takes it in. Over to the left wing. Pass to Morning. Gets a second attempt to go. Now he's one for two.
Oh, 20 point különbség. Semmi esélye. 20 point different. No chance.
Left side Davis. And here's Anthony. Pounded by Wiggins. Pass to Ellis.
Ah, persze! Nem tud benne mit csinálni, rögtön kipasszolja. Of course, he can't do anything inside, so he passes it outside.
And so a pretty lopsided game through the first half. The Los Angeles Lakers delivering the blowout. And we'll be right back after halftime to get the third quarter underway. And after a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little more evenly in the second.
And the slam was so good, but the dribble move he made to get there was a thing of beauty.
Absolutely, what a slick play.
Heads up basketball, plain and simple, guys.
Ellis's shot is off.
Would you say testing the limits of his range there? You know, guys, I think he's got confidence.
Sokkal jobban játszik nálam.
He could have gotten a better one than that. And when it comes to assists, Young is on another level. He's got such a gift for feeding his guys.
Ah! Úgy az arcomba mászott, hogy nem is igaz.
He's been ice cold tonight.
He climbed to my face. That much, it can't be true.
Davis, you got a big man who can give you 28 a game and contend for defensive player of the year. Enough said.
And Davis standing 6'10 with a 7.
Hogy a fenébe tudta összeszedni már a 150 ezret?
Is gigantic.
BA, I love that phrase. Sphere of
I can't believe it. How the hell could he get that 150,000 XP already?
Thompson. And it's rejected.
Cannot forget about the defense of Garnett. Now outstanding. The
knowing when to time his leap to block the shot.
Knocks it down from distance. Give him 8 points now.
Hard to win games when you allow clean looks from the perimeter.
You're exactly right. I mean, those come back to bite you every time, just like it's biting them now.
Brown can't hit.
And they've won the battle on the board so far, and the scoreboard reflects that.
Well, the effort level they've had has been outstanding. Hard to keep a team down.
Egyszerűen semmit nem tudok vele csinálni.
That would be four in a row for them now as they have come racing
out to start this. Én semmit nem csináltok, de ő bármit velem. I can't do anything with him, but he can't do anything with me. It's unfair.
Chance to end the run there.
It's really a reflection of their superior effort level to this point. It seems to me.
Come on.
After this win.
Another three. Még egy hármas.
Showing no desire to chase shooters off that.
Hát te szarrál az engem.
They sure do add up quickly, don't they? I mean,
he's really
to make some kind of adjustment here.
Humiliating me.
He's looking pretty unsettled at the moment. Doesn't seem like he has a great feel for his shot.
No good with the triple. Here's Ellis. Let's a three fly.
Ah.
It's hauled in by Garnett.
Yeah, you know, they're losing in large part because...
Power it home!
Yeah, that's one that'll stay with us for a while. I mean, Davis, one of those guys that can really electrify a crowd, no matter what building he's in.
That was nasty! A two-hand mega slam! Man, I don't think anyone was gonna stop him there.
Ja, persze, még egy hármas. Miért is ne? Of course, another three. Why not?
Another triple for him. Three in the second half, four total. Keep shooting it. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. And a great assist by Brown as that one goes in. 5 points in the game.
Nobody does it better than Kareem Abdul-Jabbar in the paint. Magical. Length, size, touch. Unguardable inside.
Young with the bucket.
Their strategy has been pretty simple here in the second half. Attack from three-point range.
Certainly. I mean, they saw a weakness in the perimeter defense and took advantage of it.
Here's Ellis. No good off the glass.
This has been a tough quarter for them and a challenging game for this team.
Count that bucket. Anthony's got 11 points.
They're making it look easy out there, just having fun.
Yeah, offensively, they've just been rolling. Impossible to stop.
And their physical dominance has been on display. A 10-rebound advantage is a good indicator of how this game has gone.
Gets the three ball to go.
Persze.
He's in his bag from beyond
the court right now. Of course, why not?
Yeah, I'd be confident too. As a matter of fact, I mean, if you're stacking up threes the way he is, I mean, he's doing all his work from behind the arc.
And clearly not enough defensive presence there.
Boy, he just took advantage and a ferocious jam.
And guys, that'll get his heart rate up a little bit, I can tell you that. Watch out, he can be a dangerous player when his motor is revved up that way.
Ez a srác, látom, hogy megszerezte a melót is. Előző szezonból. This guy, also got the Melo from the first season. Semmi esélye vele. Nagyon jó játékos. I don't have any chance against him. He's really a good player.
Here's Kellogg. Anthony outside. Here's the three. Ooh, now 7 for 9 after that make.
Wow, 5 consecutive threes. This defense looking very frustrated right now.
Most teams get the message to cover shooters after one or two wide open looks at the three-point shot, but it seems like they have just not figured it out.
Anthony, left side. Rebounded by Morning.
Clean look from mid-range. Coach will probably want to run that play again.
Here's Mitchell. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two. That one on Young.
Well, despite all he's accomplished, Donovan Mitchell hasn't escaped criticism. Those saying he doesn't have what it takes to get to the next level. I'll tell you what, he's not letting it faze him, though.
Pass to Kellogg. Fourth quarter just getting started. 1 minute in the books. Fades. Mashburn grabs the miss. And Grant, you talk about that criticism. Mitchell says he's fueled by it. But you know, it's not all hate. There's a lot of people saying Mitchell is Dwayne Wade 2.0.
Yeah, I mean, both super athletic combo guards. Mitchell at this point is a better outside shooter. Wade a better passer and defender. Look, I'm still taking Wade, but Mitchell is every bit of a star player in this league. Good passing to set that up. Teamwork on display.
Got a hand on it. They recover it. Pass to Mashburn. Here's Rodman. Goes back up. Counted. Good.
They just look so overwhelmed inside. You know, that's why they continue to get attacked.
Miért nem lopják el az ilyen hosszú passzokat? Why don't they steal these long passes? I don't understand.
This kind of confidence is impressive to see. Love the mentality there, I tell you. I know I've never coached, but man, playing to win and being aggressive even with the lead as opposed to being safe and going into prevent offense, I'll take the former all day long. Play to win.
Rodman's shot is good.
That's great court awareness. Mitchell's just reliable at noticing when his guys are uncovered.
Yeah, if you're just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. Here we go, one on one. Pass to Silas. Back to Mitchell. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
Going beyond mere stats, Mitchell breathes life into this offense. His energy lifts everyone around him.
One side has dominated tonight.
Yeah, they've done a fantastic job of imposing their pace and style.
Me?
Play.
What? Miért nem tudta az behúzni? Why he couldn't pull it in that
impeccable. And if you're the defensive team, it just kills you to give up baskets like that.
James Silas.
There's a move for you.
Wow, just showed great creativity on his way to the bucket.
Hey, bump the move. How about the finish? That's right, fella. Bang that thing.
Pass to McKee. Here's Ellis. Rebounded by Morning.
And unlike some other guys, missing a wide open look won't hurt his confidence at all.
That's his third personal foul.
Here in the fourth quarter, just under 2.5 gone by.
Substitution.
Here's Mullen. Here's Garnett. Knocks down the 18-footer.
You know, the mid-range day of Garnett is a thing of beauty. Textbook release from the big man.
Home team.
And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up. And he drops the first. So he gets them both. Fantastic ball movement for them tonight.
But things are definitely working offensively. A balanced attack is just so much harder.
Nice block.
Morning. Impressive and very long too.
Save block, Morning.
Does a good job timing his jump.
Here's Mashburn. And there's the bucket. Staying with it that time. Offensive glass getting it done.
I love his tenacity. Extra possessions, second chance points. That's winning basketball.
It's Anthony on the take.
Carmelo Anthony imposing his will inside. Doesn't take any time. Rising up for the dunk.
Here's Mitchell.
Donovan Mitchell.
Count it.
It's nice they found their rhythm here, but the clock is just not their friend. Now
they're playing with urgency. They could have done it much earlier before the game was out of reach.
Stepping up and nailing an important shot to put this away.
And, you know, this run shows what kind of attitude this team has. I mean, the win is there. Go get it.
And the foul on Anthony Davis. That's his first foul of the game. We're in the bonus now, and they'll go to the line. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. 23 seconds left.
Ennél nagy vereség.
They can simply hold on to the ball here. No question.
So it unfortunately a really big loss.
Anthony, right side. Pass to Garnett. And so the home crowd treated to a win. We saw two different teams tonight. One played with confidence, operating flawlessly. The other just looked lost.
And the energy in this building was awesome.
Mondjuk jóval jobb csapata is volt, persze az nem minden, elismerem. Okay, so he has much better team. Of course, that's not everything I agree. I admit. Hát nem tudom elni, hogy a fölénbe tudta összeszedni ezt a 150 ezeret már is. Can't believe how could he got that one 150,000 XP already. Én annyira messze vagyok tőle. Nem, félek is, hogy ez már nem fog összejönni. Még ha 18 napom is van hátra. No, I afraid it won't be happen. Even if I have 18 days left to get him. De még ha nem is tudom megszerezni KG-t, a jó dolog az, hogy legalább ezt az MRS tanulmáért meg tudom szerezni, mert ez offline működik. Csak hát még ezt az NBA 75-ös Domination nem tudom játszani, mert itt kell még 9-el több győzelem, ha hármasával csinálom, három csillagjával szedem. Tehát, hogyha hármasával szerzem a csillagokat. Csak hát a három csillagos Hall of Fame nehézségem megy. So, even if I cannot get KG, at least I can get this Amari, because this game is an offline. Just I cannot play NBA 75 Domination yet, because I still need 9 more win if I get 3 star per match. But to get 3 star in a match that is really tough one. It's a difficult thing, really a difficult thing, because that is superstar difficulty, what you play in a match to get 3 star. Na igen, tehát azt mondtam angolul is most, hogy tehát igen, csak nehéz összeszedni 3 csillagot egy meccsen, mert hát a superstar nehézségem van, az már igen csak nehéz. Superstar nehézség fölött már csak a Hall of Fame nehézség van, létezik az NBA 2K-s játékokban. Úgyhogy ez igen csak nehéz. De ha befejezem, meg lesz Amari Stoudemire. Though if I finish it, I will have Amari Stoudemire. De... tényleg nem tudom, hogy hogy lehetne még szerezni mennyit? 46 ezer XP-t. Vagy bocs, 45 ezeret, mert 45 ezer 75 pontosabban. But still I don't know how to get that 45,075 XP, but I still have left to get this KG. Hát, de azért köszönöm szépen a figyelmet, remélem, hogy élveztétek a videót. A legközelebbi alkalom még viszontlátásra. So, I thanks for the watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Until next time, see y'all.